Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see that 600 maths chapter 3 exercise 3.3 fourth question. We are going to check whether the given numbers are divisible by 11. To check it that difference between sum of its odd digits and sum of its even digit is 0 or 11, that number is divisible by 11. Now we are going to check it. Option A, the given number is 5, 4, 4, 5. First we are going to find sum of its odd digits. Sum of odd digits is equal to 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Next, sum of even digits is equal to 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Difference is equal to, difference between sum of odd digits and even digit is equal to 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. If the difference is 0 or divisible by 11, that number is divisible by 11. And here we are getting difference is 0, therefore this number is divisible by, difference is 0, therefore this number is divisible by 11. Difference between sum of odd digits and sum of even digit is 0, therefore the given number is divisible by 11. We are going to check it for option B. Sum of odd digits is equal to 4, 8, 1. 4 plus 8 plus 1 is equal to 12, 12 plus 1, 13. And next, sum of even digits. Sum of even digit is equal to 0 plus 2. 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. Difference between these two, difference is equal to 13 minus 2 is equal to 11. 13 minus 2 is equal to 11. This 11 is divisible by 11. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 11. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 11. Next, we are going to see that option C. Next, option C, given number is sum of odd digits. Sum of odd digits we are going to add it, 5, 9, 3, 7, odd digits. 5 plus 9 plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 10, 19, 20, 24. Next, sum of even digits, 6 plus 8 plus 1 is equal to 24, 25. Here difference is 25 minus 24 is equal to, sorry, this is not 25, 15. 14 plus 1 is equal to 15. Difference between 24 minus 15 is equal to, here 9 is there. This 9 is not divisible by 11. The 9 is not divisible by 11. Therefore, given number is not divisible by 11. Given number is that sum of odd digit is equal to 24, sum of even digit is equal to 15, and difference is 9, that this 9 is not divisible by 11, therefore the given number is not divisible by 11. Next, option D. Sum of odd digits 8, 3, 6, 0. 8 plus 3 plus 6 plus 0 is equal to 8 plus 3, 11, 17. Next, even digits 0 plus 9 plus 1 plus 7 is equal to 10 and 7, 17. 17 minus 17 is equal to 0. We are getting answer is 0. Difference is 0. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 11. Here, difference is 0. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 11. Now, we are going to check it. Option E. Option E. Sum of odd digits 0, 0, 0, 0, only 1, so 1, and even digits 0, 0, 0, 1, so only 1. Difference between these two, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Here difference is 0. If difference is 0 or divisible by 11, that number is divisible by 11. We are getting 0 as answer. Therefore, given number is divisible by 11. And next, option F. Here sum of odd digits 1, 3, 5 is equal to 3 plus 1 plus, this is only odd digit, 0. 3 plus 1 plus 0 is equal to 4. Next, sum of even digits 5 plus 1 plus 9 is equal to 15. Difference between these two, 15 minus 4 is equal to 11. This 11 is divisible by 11. Here, difference 11 is divisible by 11. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 11. Given number is divisible by 11. Okay, that's all students. In this, we have given the shortcuts to find the answers. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.